cat's whiskers. Cat's whiskers. It's an idiom. It means to think you are better than others. That is, you think you are the best in group or an outstandingly good person or a thing. Let us see it in the examples. The first one, Sindhu probably thought she was the cat's whiskers in her new dress. She wore a new dress and she thinks she is the best in the group. That's the reason she was the cat's whiskers. Second one, many of our film stars think that they are the cat's whiskers. So film stars think they are the best good persons. That's the reason they are the cat's whiskers. Third one, I really like that car. It's the cat's whiskers. So that car is the best one. That's the reason it's the cat's whiskers. Fourth one, going to movies are the cat's pajama when I was a kid. So that was the best thing. That's the reason cat's pajama. It also can be said as cat's pajama. Fifth one, boy, that singer last night was the cat's whiskers, wasn't she? So last night that singer was the best singer I have seen in my life. That's the reason she was the cat's whiskers. So this cat's whiskers idiom can also be said as cat's pajama, bee's knees, frog's eyebrows. All of them mean an outstandingly good person or a thing. So when we look at the origin of this idiom, some people believe that the expression was coined by the American cartoonist Thomas A. Dorgan. But others believe that the term refers to the fine adjustable wire used in a crystal radio. So whatever may be the reason, cat's whiskers, cat's pajama, bee's knees, frog's eyebrows, all of them mean an outstandingly good person or a thing.